I'm Scott Phillips in studio with the band Perry. How you guys doing, first of all?
Fantastic.
Doing great.
Excellent. You know, it's always good for us to have to share one mic.
It makes us, you know, behave.
Cuts down on the clutter, right?
Exactly.
Kimberly, Neil, and Reed, the band Perry. You know something? The last time you were through this neck of the woods, If I Die Young was a monster hit. Mm-hmm. And it was actually in this province you guys received news of your Grammy nomination.
We did. We feel like you guys are the good luck charm, which is why we're just going to keep coming back and keep coming back. And, you know, we got the good news today on BT.
Yes, I saw that.
That we just went platinum.
Yeah.
So I'm serious. You guys, Alberta's good for the band Perry.
We're opening for Keith Urban. How does it feel to play a room like that?
Man, he's incredible. We spent the summer with Tim McGraw down in the States,
yeah.
And it was kind of our very first time to ever play arenas and rooms, you know, where there are, like, actually levels and stuff. And so, very first Canadian run mm-hmm. with Keith. And I tell you what, he's a beast of a guitar player. Like, we're having the best time just learning from that guy, not only as an artist, but as a man. He's a great man.
You know, and I've always wanted to ask this, but how do they ask you to be an opening act? Like, does Keith pick up the phone and say, hey, guys? Or it's all probably between your people
and
stuff, right?
No, they set up a dinner, get down on one knee. There's usually a ring. I'm just kidding.
Whoa.
I'm just kidding.
With
Will
Keith.
You marry us for the Canadian tour? We would love to, Keith. You know, it's just been a real... I'm trying to think. I think we got the news probably about 6 months ago.
It kind of started, I guess, for us as a relationship with Keith. Mm. I guess we met him for the first time at one of the award shows.
CMA's last year.
Yeah. And, you know, kind of throughout, we would just run into each other at different events and kind of evolved into, hey, will you go up to Canada with me? So
we were like, we would love to. Let us think about that for, like, 2 seconds. Absolutely.
Yeah. Well, you know,
we've become really good friends with him, too, which has been one of the most amazing things. He's a great musician, but just a good friend as well.
You guys going to do the new single for me?
Well, we would love to. There we are, 2, 3, 4. Still too early. Just to fill my jar with sand, just in case I get the notion to let it run through my head. Reed, what are you doing over there? Let it run through my head. Well, I don't want the whole world, the sun, dressed up in a tux and a bow tie, and delivered to a lonely girl. Lately I've been writing desperate love songs. I mostly sing them all your life.
That's the Ben Perry.
You guys have been the spin leader on the Ben Perry for every single single.
Oh,
and so
my
we have,
goodness.
For those of you listening, we have this gorgeous plaque that we are presenting right
Which
now.
Which doesn't play well on radio, but
lots
anyway.
Lots of tears flowing in the room. I just want to read the scene for you. But we just wanted to thank you guys so much for giving us a shot and for playing the heck out of the Ben Perry. You've meant the whole world to us. And
I'm going
to
cry.
Oh, see, it's happening.
Thank you so much.
Thank you. That is